And in 1936, he sent this postcard to David Bender, who gave it to us when my father died. I'd never seen this before. It was a Rosh Hashanah card, or a Yom Kippur card, which shows the kotel. I think it's without a machitza, even. Mm-hmm.